The tool and materials needed are look, flat, spoon and fork, fried noodles, and of course a Teflon pot filled with water. Light the fire. Then wait for the water to boil. Put the noodles in the food. If it's ripe, let's just drain it. Then we prefer the seasoning. Pour the noodles into a flat and stir until even distribution. Noodles ready to serve. Don't forget to drink, friends.